Juliet is the sun. Oh, Lord, fair sun, I kill the envious moon, who is already sick and pale with grief, that thou pervade thy far more fair than she. Of love of her, since she is envious, of her vestal livery is but sick and green, and who will fool to wear it? Cast it off. Oh, it is my lady, it is my love, and that she knew she wear. She speaks, oh speak again, bright angel.
Romeo, Romeo, wherefore art thou Romeo? Deny thy father and refuse thy name, or if thou wilt not, he should sworn my lord, and all the longer be immaculate.
Well, shall I hear more, or shall I speak of this?
Tis but thy name that is my name. Thou art thyself, thou not Montague.
Take thee at thy word. Call me but love, and I'll be new baptized. Henceforth I never will be Romeo.
But father, thou wouldst restrained a knight, so strapless are my counsel.
But by a name, I know not how to tell thee who I am. My name, dear saint, is hateful to myself, because it is an enemy to thee. Had I it written, I would tear the world. Oh, neither, fair saint, to thee that thee dislike.
How camest thou hither? Tell me, and wherefore? The orchard walls are high and hard to climb, and the place death, considering who thou art, if any of my kinsmen find thee here.
But those light rings that o'erperch these walls, for stony limits cannot hold both out, and what love can do the dead will attempt. Therefore, my kinsmen are no let to thee. Alack, their lives more perilled in thine arms than plenty of their swords. Look thou but sweet, and I am proof against their enmity.
I would not for the world stay salty here.
I have might come to hide me from their sight, and for their lovely let them find me here. My life were better ended by their hate than death prolonged wanting of thy love. Lady, by yonder blessed moon, I swear that tips with silver are these fruit tree tops.
Swear not by the moon, the constant moon that lovely changes in your circle or, lest that thy love likewise grieve.
What shall I swear by?
Do not swear at all. For if thou wilt, swear by thy gracious self, which is the god of my idolatry, and all believe thee.
But my hand, dear love.
I
blessed, blessed night. I am feared being in night. This is but a dream, too flattering, sweet to be substantial. So pride my soul.
A thousand times the night.
A thousand times the worst to want thy light.
Good night.
Parting
is such sweet sorrow that I shall
say
good night till it be
morrow. Oh, peace in my rest and sleep in my lungs. Oh, I will sleep in peace to rest so sweet. Hence will I to my ghostly father's cell his help to crave, and my dear hap to tell.